Yeah, you make fun of me. But who's the real winner here? I'm eating delicious chips.
Well, I'm recording again, so you can stop eating delicious chips because chips are actually kind of gross. Zach is not a patron of the chips. Okay, I think we need to go this way. I don't think we have a car for this area, unfortunately. But, oh well, that's not a big deal.
No, because why would we?
Is there like a bounty board or anything in this area? I have not seen one yet.
No, I don't think there is.
Weird. I know there's other quests here. Weird. But I can see why there's no car. I mean, think of all the obstacles we'd have to actually get around. Well, there's a
Well,
bunch of
having the car
spiders.
itself would just be an obstacle.
Yeah, that's true. We got a bunch of spiders. Is this the obstacle that we have to pass? Because if so,
For you, it's one big obstacle.
life is an obstacle.
Yeah, but that's an impossible obstacle.
Well, I mean, it's pretty possible, just not for me. Oh, what was that? That sounded bad.
What's that?
It sounded not good.
It sounded the opposite of okay.
It sounded like we will probably die a few hundred times before we end up killing it. Oh, cutscene. Oh.
This is
Oh.
another Godzilla pun, I'm going to be happy.
It's Mothraga.
We already had Mothrak.
Oh yeah, okay. Rackhive. Nope.
Okay. I'm still kind of happy because this is an interesting boss.
Yeah. I mean, it's better than Skag 322,000. Four.
I'll punch it to death.
Yes, you do that. I, on the other hand, am going to shoot it in the eyeballs, which seems to be doing the most criticals.
I'll simply punch it in the eyeballs.
I don't think you can reach its eyeballs.
Don't tell me what I can and cannot do.
You can breathe. I already told you what you can and cannot do. You can breathe, you cannot fly.
Well,
Boom.
airplanes exist for a reason.
Oh, this is probably gonna end poorly. Yep.
Well, it was nice knowing you.
Man, I sure hope there's a checkpoint right next to the boss, because otherwise, I'm gonna be very disappointed. Yeah, I think there is. Okay, fair enough. Maybe I should use my sniping abilities. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no.
Wait,
I'm being
Zach's
attacked
saying
by
he's not going
Rax.
to use his OP machine gun?
Oh. I'm being killed by Rax. Okay, I was slaughtered by Rax. Which most would actually
I
say
blame
was probably not a bad way to go. But I don't feel like dying today. I still need to get around to playing Five Nights at Anime 2. As disappointing as that
Do
is.
you though?
I really don't have to, but it's on the list of things to play, unfortunately, so. Oh, his eyeball gave way. Oh, two of his eyeballs gave way, and I feel bad for the guy now.
I'm about to actually die. Oh, yeah.
He's standing perfectly still. I don't know if it's okay to kill him. I'd feel sad. Because now he's not doing anything. He's just following you, but I think he's too big to actually go in this area.
I'll punch him to death.
Punch to death. There's three of his eyes gone. All of his eyes are gone. The poor guy. That's zero damage. There we go. Destroy the hive. Done and done.
Achievement unlocked. Ding hardcore.
Oh, did you hit level 30? Yes. Yes, you did. Okay, we need to get the vault key piece. Was it inside him? Oh, I'm still under attack. Is it inside him? No. Where is it?
Oh, wow, those racks do a lot of damage.
Yeah! I made the comment earlier that they were destroying me.
Yeah, but they never attacked me like that.
Well, they did me. Right when I respawned.
Also, heads up, it's passed in like a little passage.
Yeah, I saw.
That has freaking
racks
butterflies coming out of it.
Racks are pouring out of the damn thing. It's ridiculous. Oh, jeez. Are the, like, animals of Pandora attracted to the vault pieces?
Here. I'm opening it.
Vault piece. Oh, we got a vault piece. Victory also, is like, ours. All these skulls, that's scary. Also, where are all the other quests associated with this area? Is it on the bounty board once we leave? Because if so, that kind of disappoints me. Because that means we'll have to come back. Which isn't so bad as much as I don't want to travel all the way out of the area and then have to travel back, you know?
Yeah, but maybe you just misread something and this is the only thing to do in this area.
No, I'm pretty sure there's like three or four quests we have to do here.
I'm pretty sure there is too, but also I don't want to believe there is.
You're just like, I want to be done with this area.
No. It's just, this area is too big, so of course there's going to be another quest, but...
It's not that big. Like, this whole field right here, right? This whole field was all just him. So the only thing that we'll be questing in is this the bottom half, which honestly, it looks big, but it probably isn't. The only reason it'll seem big is because we're walking instead of driving in a car. You know
what
I mean?
Unless we take the car with us.
I don't think we can take the car with us. It was designed so we wouldn't have a car.
It doesn't want us to run over its boss.
I mean, think about it. If we had taken the car against him, probably would have ran over his eyeballs and been done.
It's just like, hey, don't...
I'd also like to point out how the monsters in this area instant respawn, and it bothers me. Anywho, so, we finished that quest. We also have a couple of other quests that we need to get off the bounty board, because Claptrap has been mentioning them, but we haven't gone and got them yet.
We can do those.
Yep. And it might actually lead us back here. Who knows? I know there's other quests here.
I'll let you just initiate the travel out of here.
Okay, sounds like a plan. Probably. Do 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 do. Yeah, why not? Okay. Okay, where do we want to go? I think we turn it in. I think we turn it in New Haven, but oh well. We'll see real quick.
Hello.
Hello. Sorry.
Okay. It just got really quiet.
There's new missions available at the bounty board. If you didn't hear
Claptrack. I wonder what those missions might be. I did not hear Claptrack, by the way.
Crazy Earl also has quests for us to do.
So that's why it got so quiet.
So we'll have to, oh god, Claptrap is just clapping his lips away. Maybe that's why people find him annoying, is because he spouts out whenever there's side quests available. And there's just so many side quests in this game that it's almost impossible not to listen to him all the time. We're going to New Haven real quick. I don't know if it's where we're supposed to go, but like he said, there's going to be stuff at the bounty board, so. There's also one at the middle of nowhere bounty board, and I don't know if we can instantly teleport there, but we'll try after being here. Also, I think Scooter's right here. Hey, I got my eye. I'll just use my turn, man. I wanted to gossip. Okay. I've got a seeking feeling. The bandits have a new weapon. They've built 3 gunboats and they're using them to stage raids along the entire coastline. It's gotta stop. I'm putting up a bounty for anyone who will go to Treacher's Landing and seek those things. Okay. So now he should shut up about Scooter. Yes, okay. I'll go to the New Haven bounty board. Wanted, fresh fish. The fish are a rarity in the sludge you found around the Rust Commons, but they're out there and I'm willing to pay for them. There's no bait, lures, or nets that can catch the bastards, though. Your best bet is to go to the docks at Treacher's Landing and drop a grenade into the water. Grab whatever fish floats to the surface and watch out for bandits. Okay. And the last one. Did you really just shoot that claptrap?
No.
Let's see. Is there a middle of nowhere way that we can go? Yes, there is. Okay, so we'll teleport to the middle of nowhere.
Well, where is that?
Nowhere.
I don't think I like the middle of nowhere.
I don't know, but we're going to get a bounty board. Because Claptrap won't shut up. Do 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 boo ba do boo boo boo. Oh, it's this place.
Fresh fish. Oh,
this place. Bait and switch. Collect a queen spider in its abdomen and swap it to the bandits. Swap it for the bandits. Attempts at human. Oh, really, Claptrap? I couldn't tell because I'm right at the bounty board. Anyway, attempts at human habitation along the trash crust have always failed because spiders overwhelm anyone who tries to live there. The bandits manage it, though, by placing a queen spider ant abdomen in the middle of their camp. I want you to take an abdomen from a rival queen, then replace the bandits with that one. You'll see if the spider ants will do our dirty work for us. House hunting. I live in New Haven, but I can't stand having a woman in charge anymore, so I found a nice bit of waterfront property in the trash coast. Trouble is, there's a bunch of them skithid whatever the hell's hanging around outside, including a really tough one I call Bleeder. Kill them skithids, especially Bleeder, and I'll be able to get the hell away from this place. Okay. And then now we have to go talk to Crazy Earl. Crazy Earl Scrapyard.
Can we teleport there?
Yep. I tried to just now. Okay, there we go.
It said you couldn't because I was in a menu.
Oh, okay.
Which is a weird thing, but I'll buy it.
So we're pretty close to the end of the game. How we're are not... you feeling? Is this a good game? Have you enjoyed it so far?
Yeah. This is a great game.
Great game?
Yeah.
What amazes me, right? apparently
is that Borderlands 2 is even better than Borderlands
better
1.
Than, better than this one, yeah.
It's literally like a video game sequel that everyone agrees is better than Borderlands 1.
So, like, I'm curious, like, how can it be just that much better? You know what I mean?
We're gonna find out.
Yes, that's true. Earl's best friend. My best friend, the bandits, took him out to the trash coast. I've gotta save him. I'll do anything. Just don't let him kill him. Don't let them kill him. Rescue Earl's best friend held by the bandits at the trash coast. That's it. So we have three quests in the trash coast. Two in Treacher's Landing. We could turn in another piece of the puzzle, but I think that continues the quest line. Then we could go to Old Haven. So we'll go ahead. Do you want to do the ones in the trash coast first or Treacher's Landing?
Let's go to Treacher's Landing.
Okay, fair enough. I think we could teleport there, at least, so. Let's see. Treacher's Landing. I want fresh fish, or I've got a sinking feeling.
Let's do I want fresh fish.
Okay. That one, it said that we had to, like, throw grenades into the water around Treacher's Landing and pick up the fish that float to the surface.
I have grenades.
Okay. I have some, too, but, like, not a lot, I don't think.
I have 6.
Okay, I have 5. So
we have enough.
I guess we're fine. Never mind. Treacher's Landing. I'm pretty sure we could teleport there. Treacher's Landing, yes.
And just to prove my point, I just bought 7.
Well, now we're not going to Treacher's Landing because you got into a menu. There it is.
I started the travel.
Oh, was this the place where we were getting all that Oh, wait! Okay, do you remember the quest where we were collecting all the beer off the people? The beer bottles?
No. I don't.
Okay, do you remember this area at all?
Not really.
I remember the area because...
It's been a while.
I remember it because I had to do the editing process, obviously. But we did a quest where we had to get like 20 bottles of beer off of them. Like beer bottles.
Right.
And throughout the area, you kept getting lost?
Yeah.
Okay. There were, like, little balls in the water that were glowing, and I said I couldn't interact with them, and I had no clue what they were for. Right?
Oh, you think they're fish?
I think they legitimately were fishing lures, and now we're gonna throw grenades at those little balls, and fish are gonna spawn. Good job.
It didn't work. Good job.
Well, mine worked.
Fish actually just literally fell from the sky.
Boom. I was right. See, I knew those were quest important.
This is very shallow water, though.
Shh.
Like, so shallow.
That's why they sprouted at... They were actually under the ground. We blew up the ground, and they blew up into the air.
That makes more sense than them being actually in the water.
They're actually mudfish, which is an actual thing. Mudfish exist. Oh.
Are you kidding me? Why does my grenade suck? Why do you have everything better than
mine? I don't know. One fish didn't come out of that lure, though. I can tell you that much. Also, we might have to go buy more grenades, because I am definitely running out.
And my grenades are apparently not doing anything.
Oh, I'm losing health. Like, majorly of the quickness.
You're getting dangerous, like...
Let's get dangerously low on health.
I'm too tall to fit through this one, though.
Haha, I was small enough. I don't think any man wants to say that.
Shut up.
I'm sorry. Well? Huh. Where's another one of those lures?
Over here.
Oh, did you find one? I found... Oh, we found the same one. You try and throw a grenade to just, like, toss it to where it might actually hit the general area?
Oh, yeah, for sure.
Well, that's, like, you throw it way past it.
That's what I was doing wrong? Oh, my bad.
See, there you go. Oh. Okay, so legitimately, can you, like, heal me?
Oh, is that a thing that you want me to do?
Well, if you want me to go ahead and get the fish from this. Oh, wait, you did get the fish. Oh. It's okay, you got the fish. Oh, I will so try and heal you, but if I die, like, things are gonna go south. Oh. Well. Oh.
Thanks. Look at that! Things are going south.
Well, like I said. Oh. As it happens, I was able to shoot one person. Oh, dang it!
This is just unfortunate.
Look, I will heal you if it's the last thing I do. And it might very well be. There we go. Okay. Very well. I think we want to go this way. I think. No promises. Okay. Oh, yeah. I think we need to destroy those ships, by the way.
You think?
Yeah, the ones shooting at us. I think those are the ships for the other quest.
Well, by all means.
I don't know the best way to go about killing it, though. Oh, my bad. I forgot that there was actually text chat in this game. Like, that's actually a thing.
There is.
Yeah.
It's weird DOSBox style, too.
Oh, did you shoot that, or did I kill that ship?
I did not kill a ship just now.
I very much just killed that ship in, like, 3 shots. It exploded. I also happen to not know where the next lure is.
That's my kill.
Didn't see your name on it. Oh wait, yeah, he did have a mom tattoo.
Shut up.
I'm gonna keep making that joke now. I know I've said it like at least 3 times, but...
You've said it exactly 3 times.
Have I?
Good job.
Sweet.
Yes. You said it 1 time in the last recording, once now, and then once earlier.
Sweet. I'm proud of myself.
Wow, people.
I got 4 more fish. So that means we have 1 more lure to get to. And hopefully, I don't miss.
Boom. Or I just really good aim.
Okay. 1, 2, 3, and 4. That's all the fish we needed. And the last one, I've got a sinking feeling.
Oh, God. There's a mech over
there. There's a what?
A mech.
A mech.
Transformer, a robot, a thing with a machine gun.
Oh, Machina?
Mech, Machina. Either way, it's shooting me. And I'm already dead, so.
I don't know where you are? Oh, wait. Oh. You somehow got a second wind. Oh, that's one of the ships I was talking about.
It was just a turret.
from my perspective, it looked like a full body armor suit.
No, it's the boat. Confused. That's the boat I was talking about. We have to destroy one more of those.
Hence why I came down here, but I didn't expect to get turned into the face. That was a word.
Yes. What time is it getting to be, by the way? Do you know?
When I went in there, it was 8-something. So probably 8:30, 9 o'clock.
Okay.
Between those two times.
Oh, get wrecked. Okay. That's all the quests in this area.
Sweet, let's go.
Gotta find the exit. Those two quests we... Well, one was from Scooter, so we'd have to go to New Haven to turn that one in. The other one... I think we got from the New Haven Bounty Board, so we can also turn that into New Haven. I'm pretty sure. But I'll try and find the entrance so that I can teleport us both out.
I'll get there before you do.
Oh, you will? Okay.
I'm pretty sure I'm on the right track anyways.
I really want to play Chrono Trigger right now, but I don't have it with me.
I mean,
I was supposed to. I was supposed
on your
to.
PS3.
No, I don't. I was supposed to download it. I brought my PS3 with me over the weekend, and I was supposed to download it, but I never got the PS3 out.
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
Also, the PS3 version sucks. Don't get it.
Oh, by the way, I'm at the entrance. Where are you?
A couple feet away from the entrance. Yeah, just...
New Haven sound
good? PS3's... Yeah, sounds good. The PS3 version is just... It's slow, and takes forever to load things. The Wii port of the game, 100 times better. DS, the original SNES version...
I really wish we had an original SNES to play that version. I'd play an original SNES version of it.
I'd play an original SNES.
I'd play an original SNES. Okay, so... We wanted to talk to Scooter. Okay, great. That should put an end to the coastline raids. Those bandits are resourceful bastards, aren't they? Turn your back for a second and they'll think of some other new way of killing you. Not a problem now, though. And then... Wanted fresh fish. That was the New Haven Bounty Board. Sweet. Okay, so we'll come over here and turn that in. Okay, there'll be gumbo on the dinner table tonight. Thank you for getting these for me. Here's the payment we agreed to. Sweet, sweet, sweet.
Not too shabby.
Wanna head over to the Trash Coast next?
What other quests do we have?
We can go to Old Haven as well.